Jeez. Oh, it's catching up to me. Wrong. I think that looks so easy. It's not. Hello everybody and welcome to another video. So, after many months, even years I think at this point, of resisting, I finally downloaded TikTok. I know, it's a really big step, I know. I think the biggest reason that it took me this long to download TikTok is because I was a die-hard lover, big fan of Vine. And when Vine died, rest in peace, I think a little piece of me died with it. And the thing about TikTok for me was that I felt like it was trying to be Vine but not doing a good job. I was looking and I was like, yeah, it's just all these youngsters, all these teenagers, I'm too old for this. It's just, they're doing the same dances again and again. It's just not for me, you know? But after all of these months and seeing a lot of TikToks on Instagram Reels and other social media platforms, I thought maybe this is actually a little more legit. Maybe I should give her a second chance. I finally downloaded and created an account on TikTok. So now that TikTok has absorbed hours of my time, I have fallen into the world of TikTok's fitness pages and lots of TikTok fitness users, and have discovered a handful of fitness challenges that I actually find super intriguing. Some of them I think look kind of fun, some of them I think look kind of difficult. Either way, today I'm going to show you 10 fitness TikTok challenges that I have found from users that are super popular to some that are just gaining popularity. Doesn't matter, we support them all, and I am going to try them. All right, so the first challenge that I have selected is by user Alexandra Yeager. This particular challenge has 922,000 likes on TikTok. So we're gonna watch it. Watch it one time. Down, down, up, up. Up, up, full on push up. Okay, shoulder taps, push up again, ugh. Okay, so I think I can do this. Besides the fact that I'm very accustomed to on my knees push-ups, I say this lightly, I can do regular push-ups. We'll see. Let's try it. Okay. The next TikTok is by the user fitqueens.nation. It's a legs challenge. I just think the song is catchy and it looks fun, so let's watch it.
Párame la pista. Mami, ¿qué es lo que te pasa? Te siento medio aburrida. Actívate. Que aquí estamos loco, chao, chao, chao. Que aquí estamos loco, chao.
Get it.
Chao, chao. Que aquí estamos loco, chao.
It's basically just making squats more fun.
Que aquí estamos loco, chao.
Ooh, dancing.
Que aquí estamos loco, chao.
Ooh. Ooh, get that hip walk. It's basically just a 20 seconds of squat pulsing, but I think it looks fun, so we're gonna try it. Squat challenge time.
Párame la pista. Mami, ¿qué es lo que te pasa? Te siento medio aburrida. Actívate. Que aquí estamos loco, top, top, top. Que aquí estamos loco, top, top, top. Que aquí estamos loco, top, top, top.
That's so fun. Once you like memorize it, I like that. That's like, do that like 5 times in a row, your legs would be burning. They would be on fire. Dear goodness. This next one is by user Alicia Eirik? Eirik? I don't know. It's got 35,000 likes. I would just like to say that I really resonate with the little kid in the background. So let's watch it. Ooh! Look at this little kid just like, what the hell are you guys doing? All right. Reach for the toes. Just quick. Oh, flip it. Okay. That one doesn't look too bad either. I don't know the actual name of the workout where you're reaching for your feet in the crab walk position. That, I might fall down. Just because that requires balance, which I do not have. Ready? Okay, this next workout, this one's really short, but I just think it looks fun, by user Sarah Magusara. I think I said that right, who knows. It's got 669,000 likes on TikTok. This girl is super ripped, and so I think me thinking I can do these things might be just a little bit, I don't know the word I'm looking for. Let's watch it. Ooh, is she flexing? God, her arms are huge. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, another push-up. I chose these earlier, so I don't know why I'm acting surprised, but I forgot that there was a push-up in this one. All right, let's do it. We're dancing. Flexing. Okay. Do that 5 times in a row, you're done working out for the day. Oh man. This next one is from the user Sid Bass Fitness. It has just 941 likes, but I found it and I liked it, so we're doing it. It's a core and upper body challenge, it says, and it seems fairly simple. Watch it. Okay, done. Ah. Same thing, I think, yeah. It just repeats. And then, okay. The slow push-up. Maybe I can do a slow push-up. I haven't done a whole lot of... There's a name for it, but I forget. Where you just slowly go down and push-up. I like how she stops to like look and be like, look, I'm having a good time. Well, I'm not. Okay, next up is a challenge from the Hearty Sisters? Not 100% sure. I think it's gonna be kind of a leg killer, even though it's really short. It's got 326,000 likes. So let's see. And, oh, okay. My poor knees. Ooh, get it, all right. Definitely know I can do that second part because we like to get jiggy with it, but that first part, I will be using my mat because I like my knees. All right, fast legs. That wasn't that bad. If I did that more than one time, I would die. If I didn't have the mat, my knees would be shattered into 12 billion pieces. This next challenge is from the user Isabel Mathers? There's a very strong possibility that I'm butchering these names. It's got 41,000 likes. This one looked kind of fun, so let's watch. Bitch. Ooh, high five, we got it, girl. Very dancey, that like exercise dance combo. Ooh, all right, some back lunges. Down, okay. Some mountain climbers. Oh, throwing in the razzle dazzle with the ponytail flip there. Okay, it's a good inner thigh workout. Oh, yes, getting some abs, finally. Abs are my, oh, high five. We did it. This one looks more like I'll have a hard time remembering the moves than actually doing them. So I'm gonna sit here and try to memorize this one for a little bit and then I'll do it. Hashtag free Britney. This one's for you, girl. We'll see if I can remember this. I memorized it in my brain. I did the little motions. I think I remember the choreo. High five. Ah! dazzle. Because the choreography is hard to memorize. Choreography is hard to memorize. Okay, this next one is possibly the one that I am the most nervous for. It's from the user Sondrailier? Question mark. It's got 291,000 likes. I would call this like quite a core and arm challenge. Let's just watch it.
Go up.
Yeah, this is the up down challenge. Okay, so far so good. Ooh, get some booty in there. Yes, okay. Up and out, out. It tells you what to do. Out, out, out. Okay. Alright, now we're doing oblique dips. Oh man, okay. Okay. Up, back up. Shoulder taps. Okay. So far, I think I'll be able to do this. Okay. Okay. Fine. Mountain climbers. Pain in the butt, but I can do them. And then. Ah! I don't know that I'm gonna be able to do that. Yeah, that end part, mostly, I don't know if I have the coordination, but also the strength to do that. We shall see. This is the one that I've been scared for. I'm not ready at all.
Go up, up, down, go up, down, go up, down, go up, down, go up, go down, go up, go down, go up, go down, left leg in the air and make it pull.
Oh, wait. Out, out, out. I love
you,
please.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Next one, another one from Sarah Magusara with 612 likes. I think she's just trying to rep her protein powder, pre-workout, whatever this is, but I thought this one would be a nice challenge for me. The base ketchup. Ooh, okay. I think I have more faith in myself than my ability. Ooh, no. So despite the fact that I struggle with normal push-ups, she's also doing the leg in and out situation. Maybe that'll help. Who knows? All right, let's try it. So for this one, she's got her little pre-workout or protein powder, whatever. I needed something, so I have some canned tomatoes here. They'll be accompanying me in my exercise, and if I fail on this push-up, I will bust my face on it. If that's not motivation, I don't know what is. Let's do it. Wait, this She does two push-ups. I can't do that. But this one I thought was gonna be hard. So honestly, I'm kind of just impressed I didn't fall on the tomatoes. Okay, my final workout. This is the one that I kind of think looks the coolest, and I really hope I can do it just because it would look really cool. It's from the user Sid Bast Fitness. Again, there's two from her. There's one earlier from her as well. I feel like I can do this, but also this woman is ripped, and I don't know that my strength compares. We'll say that. But let's watch this. Back and forth. Yeah, those push-ups are hard. Up, down, up, down. You are the her face looks so serious when she comes up and then she just like... I just want to be able to do this one. I feel like it just looks really cool and I want to be able to do it. So, let's do it.
All right.
Pushing up from here, it's really hard. It takes a lot of all arm strength, but I really wanted to get that one, and I think that's why I got it, and I'm actually pretty pumped. So that was my attempt at 10 different TikTok fitness challenges. That was actually a really like solid workout. I am sweaty. I smell not amazing. But that was actually a ton of fun. I really enjoyed that. I can see myself definitely using TikTok a lot. I know there's a lot of recipes, a lot of really funny stuff, lots of super talented and creative and clever people, and I'm all about it. So anyone who has users of TikTok that they absolutely love, let me know. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me try these TikTok challenges. If you find any more that you would like to see me try, let me know down in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. Ring that notification bell so you don't miss another video from me. And don't forget that I post new videos every Sunday. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time.